you made some history yourself. You were YG, and correct me if I'm wrong, you were YG's first non-Korean artist, right?
Yes.
So how did they get to you? How did you hear about all of this?
Oh, well, I always, when I was in Thailand, I always listened to K-pop songs. Like, I love K-pop singer. And I told mom that, oh, I want to be one of, part of them. I want to be a K-pop artist, you know? And then, 다행히?